Hello everybody and welcome back. We are playing some NieR Automata, and last we left off we just took out the big machine and we went back to base because we blew ourselves up. So here we are. Alright, I'd like to explore a minute if I may. Oh.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
What are you so mad about? Yeah, why not?
AD.
Holy shit.
The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
What?
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Well, all right. Okay. Okay, probably right there. This way it's not too muddied. Looks okay.
Pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing.
Shut up.
All right. Are we good now?
Huh.
Oh. Thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
Sure.
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
That's a... that's a hell of an option that you gotta set yourself.
I see you've turned vibration detection on. Let's run a check to make sure it's working. I'm gonna tap you on the shoulders, all right?
Okay.
How was that? Did you feel it?
Can you tease? No.
Huh? That's odd. Everything should be set up correctly. Here, let me try somewhere else. I'm gonna tap you on the arm this time, okay? Did you feel that?
No.
Huh? Really? Well, if you say so. How about this? How was that? Okay, check complete.
Alright, we'll stop messing with you. Okay. I think that's it. Yeah.
Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot.
Uh-huh.
The commander was calling for you.
Okay.
We better go see what's up, man. To be.
Ooh, we have money. And then we'll get, I guess we'll get that, see what it does. Removal means death.
Access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Oh, okay, cool.
Ha!
trying to actually die. Okay. Ooh, what? Yeah. Let's go back. No, I'm doing a lot of exploring in here, I know, but I need to know this stuff. Okay, now let's get on with the mission.
Finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them.
That's where we come in.
So we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
Okay, well, I mean, if that's all. Okay, we gotta go to the hangar. Oh, there you are.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Sweet.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out.
Yeah,
I'll put
I see
up instructions
that.
For you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Buzzard 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
At least this time they weren't blown up. Oof.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
I want to look around. Ooh, there's a basement? Alright, that's still part of the... Look at that, getting to some color. Come back. Where are you going?
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Yeah, but we need the experience.
To get an accurate picture from this, our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
No. Cool. Yeah, let's keep seeing if we can't find any more access points. Dope. reawaken this access point.
Things have been dangerous around here lately. Things have been dangerous around here lately.
One of our teams came under attack just the other day. Who knows what'll happen to us next?
Things have been dangerous around here lately.
You're not gonna open up the shop for me, man. Okay, cool. You here? Come on. Sick. Oh, we're almost at the end of this road. Oh, wait, what? Okay, cool. That was a neat little area. Ooh, what's past here? Anything? Something down over there. Cool. You're kind of slow. Let's go. All right, two enemies up ahead. Did we already get that one? I don't know, there's certainly a lot of enemies over here. Ooh, hey.
Starting to fade.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, so we were there. We want to go this way.
Ah.
Alright, let's go back. There we go. Where am I at? Sick. Wonder if there's fall damage. No, we good. However,
eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Cool. See if there's anything over at the opposite end.
Fishing.
Oh.
Catch lost.
What the hell is it? A killifish? There we go, go a little further out. There we go, come on.
Bite detected. Complete.
All right, cool.
Alert. Machine life forms detected. Confirmed to be high energy and equipped with dangerous weaponry.
Oh. God damn it. Nah, we gonna get that shit. Underestimated the enemy at a place fit to die. We gotta go back.
Alert. Machine life forms detected. Confirmed to be high energy and equipped with dangerous weaponry.
There I am. And continue. Yeah. Just grab that. We'll go back this way. Come on. Ooh, a broken key. Holy shit, what are those? Sweet. Grab some items right there.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Well, we know that. No. Nice. Oh shit, we are running low on time. We'll go right here. Quick save. Alright. Alright everybody, we're gonna stop there. So, I want to thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all, and 1K gang, let's go. Next episode, we are gonna explore more of this area. Probably go to the big boss area, even though it's probably advised not to. We're gonna anyway. Because, well, I'm dumb. And, yeah, I'm stupid. So thank you again. We'll see you next time.